Portugal decided to end coal firepower generation already this year, and we aim to achieve 80% of renewable energy in electricity generation by 2030. Simultaneously, we are supporting the installation of more renewable energy power generation, namely solar, through auction mechanisms. For two times, the auction of this year and the auction of last year, we beat the world record of the lowest price on producing electricity from solar. We have already adopted our national hydrogen strategy last year, which foresees over 2 gigawatts of renewable hydrogen electrolyzers by 2030, and this represents 5% of the EU goal by 2030. Focusing on green hydrogen will have a double dividend, changing the historical Portuguese profile as a net energy importer into an energy exporter and creating a new industrial pole, consolidating the already boosted Portuguese renewable energy sector. We are in very, very good conditions to produce a green hydrogen in Portugal because we have the lowest price of electricity coming from solar in the world.